Today meeting was about in the Global Family Alliance. It's a really interesting, amazing meeting. Why? Because we're going to discuss, or actually we discussed many matters about the family medicine. The meeting even went further down, more than issues about only doctors or professionals in that field, but we talked about nursing, about the issues which is affecting the whole family. There was lots of ideas mentioned and how to expand the exposure of family medicine to the professionals or to the society, and we came up with many interesting, amazing ideas which will be applied soon in the next year. But there's a lot of work to be done from today until next year, and we are happy to join and do further work.